Open the MagicPlayer. Tap any corner of the screen for times in a row, or click the remote control menu button. Enter the menu interface, setting the system mode to networking. Enter the server address and username to bind the device. Open the XiaoHui Cloud. Check the device. More. Firmware upgrade. Select upgrade file. Click log. You can check the status of the upgrade. The upgrade process takes about 1 minute. After the upgrade is completed, MagicPlayer will restart automatically.